Nick Alves, scoreless in the first half. 16 points all in the second half. He really got going. What got him going?
It was pride. I think he's a good player. We need him to play well. And he came out and played really, really well in the second half.
Yeah, North Carolina Central coming in here on Wednesday night. Mm-hmm. In what ways can you use this momentum in the second half of today's game for Wednesday's game?
We got to make sure that we come out on Monday when practice. We got to set each other on fire. We got to really make each other have a great practice, make each other play harder, make each other compete harder. This level of play would have beaten a lot of teams, but I just don't know to beat a good team like Furman, it just wasn't there today.